Okay, we got Anakin and I don't fuck what she doing.
I don't give a fuck what she doing.
Attune Link and a three, two, I don't see this match go! Okay, hope one has the two bombs and the other one has the grenades.
Yo chat, is the audio okay? Audio's okay, say it's okay. Not tell us. Okay, so the Snake versus Toon Link. Toon Link is not a character you see that often.
Yeah. But yeah, those projectiles, like, what are you using? Really special. Yeah, you got the balls, you got the boomerang, just gonna come back. You gotta keep track of like everything on the screen.
Yeah, Toon Link is my favorite Link to use just because it's less of a I need to have hard mechanics and more of a neutral character. But
yeah, I could say with the C4 up there, close to even percent right here. Both of them trying to route stuff. Yeah, the Snake is not really able to like route a little bit of the stuff that he wants.
Okay, that bomb to forward air confirm is nice. Yeah.
Snake's grenades are, I want to say a little more for interrupting.
Yeah.
You can like combo off them if you explode on top. You have to assume like, throws up the arrow, he throws up the boomerang, he throws up the bomb. Oh my god, he died up there.
Speaking of grenades.
Was that his old bomb that
killed him? No, I think it was his grenade. He threw a grenade up and it blew up.
I know, this it's going to be hard to keep track of the C4 also.
Yeah, where is it? Oh, it's right. It's on the edge of the screen.
Right.
And Toon Link does have a kill throw. His back throw kills really early. So if he can get him on the edge, I guess he doesn't need to anymore. But for the third stuff.
I want to say that that situation is not going to come up as much.
Yeah.
It's a heavy, so.
Yeah.
So, all that equipment is down, I guess. Alright, that was up in the
Okay. I guess that was a missing clip, but it might be you want to do that.
Okay. Carries the bomb.
Okay.
Oh, tried to go for something right there.
There's some movement going on the screen.
Throws the bomb, recovers really high, tries to go for the up air again.
Oh, the B reverse boomerang.
It's just overwhelming. High level. There's his bombs and more bombs, but he gets hit with the up tilt right
now. Blow up.
119.
That's
right there is the up air is going to take it. Yeah, that up air like hurts.
Yeah,
it's like all the things up air is really just hurt.
Either Toon Link or regular Link has a stronger up air. I'm tempted to say Toon Link is stronger.
They all hit hard.
Yeah, they all
like 120 above, 110 sometimes if they're light enough.
Yeah.
Okay, we're getting we're getting the Tekken music.
Oh, the goated music. Too bad they don't have the no eyes, no ears, no mouth song. That's what I grew up with.
I don't know that one. Alright. We got panicking.
Run back over to small battle.
Immediately both to pull out their bombs.
Yeah.
Ready to fight.
Yeah, that's how it works. This matchup seems to be very explosive.
Lots of explosions.
Explosive. You know? Get it?
Okay. Apparently, the Snake has a adventure. Gym.
Yeah. And he's heavier than
that. Yeah, using the bombs combos off of it when he hits it. Okay, grenade right at the ledge. Rolls away, gets stage control once again. Okay, falling up there. Ooh, tries to get with the C4. Bomb right there.
Oh, we're at winner's quarters.
Yeah, he's just waiting there for that one. Oh, up tilt is going to take that.
Do you know if winner's quarters is best of 5?
I think so. Yeah, probably.
I'll get back to you on that.
Up there.
But I don't give a fuck what she doing is the the champion, the what's it called? The past champion, the last champion of the den. So
I think it won that one. I'm not sure. Both had human stocks right here. Okay, uses the Zare with the chain. He's throwing out boomerangs and arrows. Yeah, these platforms are kind of interrupting a little bit with projectiles he's throwing out, but yeah, he's just throwing out the arsenal thing and hitting him right after.
Yeah.
Okay, the air slot is trying to hit him. The boomerangs are just interrupting all of these big places.
Yeah.
Okay, the wind box pushed him away from them once.
Yeah, the tuning down our wind box is hilarious. Like, sometimes it just messes people up.
Yeah, they mess up the space of the dash attack right there. Okay, jumps to the top, gets the boomerang to him, gets
him
down there.
Oh, that was interesting. Stalling.
He catches the boomerang.
I didn't know that was possible.
Projectiles on the screen. Gets hit with his old bomb that's calling into the dash attack. Makita gets back on stage. Gets the bomb to his right
okay,
dash.
Bomb
gets
it. Oh, he got blown up by his own grenade.
Took it out. There's a grab. There goes the dash. Texas him off the edge. Throws the Makita, but Zare is immediately back to the stage.
Yeah,
gets him the up tilt, but not high enough percent.
I think another up tilt should probably kill. That's probably what he's gonna go
for. Yeah, he has to be very careful by the back of the stage. But he's going for those up tilts. You go for those up tilts.
That's how Snake plays.
Okay, we got the bomb neutral air. Get him. Combo.
Okay, now spacing. Perfect spacing.
Boomerang once again. Yeah, it's coming back. Yeah, he's just poking his shield with all these projectiles. That's the hair with the over. Falling back down, poke shield. He is poking with all these projectiles.
Okay, that like that. So it's.
Oh, that was best of three. Or
okay. So it's. I guess it is. So I guess winner's quarters is still best of three.
Oh, whoops.